we have the sub block here in our school. The students are run by the FBLA, which is our Career and Technical Student Organization. And we open here for our school merchandise, but we wanted to give back to our community. And we know breast cancer is the most common cancer in the United States. And I know as a school, we always, every October, we see our football games supporting. So we also wanted to support as a FBLA. So I went to a training and they talked about other schools across the state doing different awareness fundraisers. So I thought October's coming up because I took this in September. I'm like, October's coming up. We all know about this. The United States is big on awareness. So let's also have it here at Yuma High School. So we have t-shirts that have a pink criminal head. So all of those shirts that are sold, all the proceeds will go to the YMC Cancer Center. So I went to that training and I brought the idea. We had a club meeting and I said that I wanted all of us to help out the community in a certain way. And I brought up this idea, but they can think about other ones and they all really liked this one. So they all got together in a meeting. We voted for all the money to go off to YMC. So after we finish this month of October and we collect the money, we'll have another meeting for that money to go to the hospital. So right now, this year, we have about 21 students. So it's a business management class, and also the class that mostly runs the cell block is level 2. So they'll learn how to manage a business. So they'll go over all the marketing, all the accounting, all the management behind the business. And they get the hands-on experience here at the cell block. And even though this is a different year and we can't have all of our students at the same time, they have the opportunity Mondays and Tuesdays, the A through L, and then more students or the other students on Thursday and Friday. So they get to learn a lot of vocab and book work, and then they get to experience it here at the cell block with different customers. Students actually design, so everything we have in here is designed by the students. I do the ordering, of course, through the different businesses, and then they decide what the pricing will be. They run the Instagram page that we have and also the cell block, and all their input and their ideas come here.